Greenville police are counting on a video to identify a suspect in a brutal attack. The suspect himself is not on camera, but as News 4's Myra Ruiz report, those who are might know his name.
If these faces look familiar to you, Greenville police want to know. Investigators say they believe the people in this video know the person who attacked a man in downtown Greenville.
So what we're asking is that these individuals come forward and speak with investigators about what happened and maybe provide the identity of the suspect.
Police have limited information about the male suspect. The victim is a 24-year-old man from Greer. Investigators say he, too, was walking with friends around 2 a.m. Sunday morning.
So it was when people were leaving from all the bars and the restaurants.
Police say words were exchanged between both groups, and whatever was said apparently upset the unknown suspect, which led him to hit the victim.
Our understanding is that when he was struck in the head, he was unconscious and struck the ground, which may have caused more injury.
A cut lip, broken tooth, and a skull fracture.
His injuries were serious. He was hospitalized because of the injuries he sustained.
Police say they're still looking for answers and, most immediately, names.
We just ask that if anybody knows the identity of the persons in the video, that they come forward and speak with investigators, or if someone recognizes the people in the video, that they provide that information to us.
Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
And anyone with information can contact the Greenville Police Department.